5 here, and we are playing Amnesia, a Machine for Pigs for the first time. I know exactly what episode we're on, because we just started this. This is a sequel to Amnesia, a Dark Descent, if you're that clueless, but you're probably not. And I just wanted to play this game, show you guys what it was. And you didn't see it continue, it was mostly because of the fact that I tried recording this again, Okay, here we go. I don't know if you guys heard me talking to you the whole time, but if you did, then you did. If you didn't, then you did. So, yeah, let's just start playing. If it loads, is it, like, stuck? I mean, my FPS is moving. But... okay. He who makes a beast himself removes himself from the pain of being human. Dr. Samuel Johnson. Okay. I don't know what that means, but it means something, apparently. So, yeah. It's all right.
Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
What? Where? Are we outside? I can't even look around or anything. Oh, crap. Or inside. Oh, don't do- oh! Okay. Why am I just staring at it? I would just run away. I wouldn't stare at the dang thing. And then it just goes black. It's gonna be so confusing. Oh, we killed him? Ooh, there's a door open. Don't do that. Where? Can I go? Hello? Woohoo! Oh! We can move now. Hello? Can I move? Like, I'm trying to move my mouse, but it won't let me look up anything. I'll be right back. I gotta do something real quick, but I'll see you guys when I, well, never mind. Actually, I can wait for a couple seconds. Just gotta do something real quick. What, did I fall again? What, am I, like, drunk? High? Buzzed? Dying? Oh, that was a very good intro that I had no idea what just happened. So yeah, good job for you guys. You deserve an award. I sadly don't have one of those right now, but you can get one soon. Okay, look. There's blood on the floor, and it looks like a vodka bottle. And are we in the same room we, like, died from? Or laid, got... oh, I'm sideways. This is cool. So I'll be back to show you guys more of this, and yeah, I just gotta do something real quick. If it can it pause, can you pause, please? Like, okay, we're back. I just wanted to do something real quick. Okay, so we're in. Ooh, I can grab something. Cha. When holding an object, use right mouse. Use right mouse to throw it. Hold down R to rotate it. Wait, what? Hold down R and then. How the freak do you rotate it? And move the mouse to rotate the object. I'm pressing R, right? Yeah, this is R. And it's not moving anything. Go away. No. Oh, I feel stupid now. Okay. I didn't know how to do that in last Amnesia, so I'm glad they told me now. Okay, Jerry can sit there. Ooh, paper. I like a text now, but it looks different. Drawer? That's a weird drawer. No? Okay. Anything in here? No. Move, chair! Go. Okay. I don't want to be in here anymore. I'm just gonna go through the door. Open the door. Yay,
Daddy, find us!
What, are we playing like a game or something? A wick alone in house in silence. That missing sound of children is like a dark sound. That's it. I don't feel like reading. I already know how to play this. Ooh, bathroom. Oh, this is where Ryan started. Okay. I know where this is. What the? Why is it lagging? Okay. Oh, no, that's not. See, Ryan didn't really pay attention. There is a toilet in here. You see, it just wasn't paying attention. Nothing. Okay. Anything in No, that door's locked. Looks like, at least. Nothing in there.
I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs.
Ew.
You lived long enough to see Edwin.
When he cut my thing off?
But not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
Stop lying to her. This is a cage! This is a freaking cage! How would you want to be trapped in that? Hi, Clock. He had him in captivity or something. What is this? Okay, it's just another door. Hey, wait. I want to see something, actually. Okay, so if you go over here... Never mind. Okay. I swear, chair is always in my way. Go away! What's down there? I don't want to go down there right now. Okay, this is where Ryan went last time, and he found a ball?
Papa, this way!
Ball? Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna be like Ryan. I can play basketball and stuff. Oh, I messed it up. Ryan, give me the ball. Woo. I'm in. Okay. Chairs always everywhere. Go away. I don't like chairs. You guys didn't already know that. Okay, so... In here? Nope, it's locked. What about in here? Oh, what? Hello? Don't do that. Chair! See? It's the chair's fault. The chair's the one who did that. Stop it. Think you get high from me, chair? Oh, see? Chair's out to get me. He just shut the door. Open. Back it up. Thank you. Run. And bye-bye, chair. That's gonna really suck if I have to, like, run away from a monster. And then I can't get down there because of all the chairs. Nothing. Rope. Okay. A note has been added to your journal. For quick access, notes, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, let's go up here.
There's a bad man coming.
What? What happened? I don't have any light. Oh, there we go, that works. Oh, can you open this? Nope. Okay. So, I don't feel like really, like, exploring much. I just want to get through the game. Ooh, what's this thing? Ooh! Wait! How do you put oil in that thing? Like, I'm pressing tab. You have place a lantern. You can be turned off by pressing F. What, do I just have to find, like, battery or something? Oh, that's weird. You can move the teddy bear, like, all around. Like, you can move his head. Make him dance, like, I'm a party bear. I'm a party bear. Letter. Big letter. I don't feel like reading that. You guys can pause that. I'm gonna take teddy bear with me. Teddy bear, like, let's play. Okay. Already have crouch. Leave me alone. Wait, is that where we're supposed to go? I sacrifice bear. Bear will go first. Why are you moving? That's theoretically and scientifically wrong. Not that I really believe in all the scientific crap. Okay. Are we trapped? What do we do now? Can I please go? Are you keeping me here under my will? What are we supposed to do? What? Hello? Hello? Who was this? Found a secret.
We're hiding, Daddy.
I know this. Shut up. Wait, is this the room? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that thing. Wait. Okay. I'm gonna push this forward. Can I stand up there? There we go. Okay. Do that. No, push this forward. Push. I want you to push it forward. Please let me push you forward. Thank you. Crouch. Push you forward. Please. Thank you. Now I gotta stand on this side. No. There we go. Okay. Nope, can't grab any of that stuff. Oh, now you stop. Where's Teddy at? Did he land perfectly on the bed? That was awesome. I wonder if I can get him. Oh! I love how Teddy can shut doors like crazy. That's awesome. Clear the room for Teddy. No, Teddy, no. You can't be, like, diving off the thing. No, Hey. Open it. No, don't look at me like that. Open it. Open it. There you go. Okay, now I gotta open this door. And please do not shut it this time. I gotta walk out. Okay. Oh, no. Get. There you go. Look at what's in here. You can sleep for a little bit. There you go. No, you gotta sleep on the pillow. Can't be sleeping like that. There we go. Now I'm gonna just rotate you a little bit, even though it's not gonna let me. There we go. Push you over here. Oh, nope. There we go. Well, you look kind of deformed, but that's okay. I'm gonna spend, like, the whole time trying to get him to go to sleep. Okay, he's gonna eat himself, I don't care. He's gonna just sleep. Book. What else? Ooh, what's this? I don't want any of this stuff, this is all crappy. Open the bottom one first, so I don't have to do every single one. Book, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, paper. You can read that. I should really read it to get to know the gist of a game, but I... Chair! See, I didn't mean to grab him, and he did that. Shut up! I don't feel like finding you, I don't know you, leave me alone. Ooh, he has like a vodka stash, look at this. Are you done sleeping, Teddy? You done? Sniffing your butthole? You good? Okay, you good. Okay, over here, then there's one over there. What about over here? That door looks like it's locked. What is even on that door? It looks like IED or something. Okay, that's all closed. Okay, Teddy, you gotta tell me if it's safe. Teddy, go. No! You can't fall all the way down the... is he stuck? No. Good job, Teddy, good job. What the freak are you? No, come back here. Right now. Come back here. What the freak were you? Oh, look, the chair came back. How... one freaking fall. Stop following me! Oh, look at all these Renaissance paintings. Pretty. Okay. Did they hurt you, Teddy? No, I'm good. Okay. I swear to God. Oh, don't do that! Crap! You- hey! What the freak? Really? You don't move and destroy paintings and drop them on my head. That's not how this game works. Not supposed to scare me. Like all that. Ooh, a gun. What does a gun do? Can I have the gun, please? Ooh, I don't like you. You don't look friendly. I want the gun. Give me the gun. No, I don't want to crouch. Give me the gun. Aw, were you getting drunk, Teddy, really? Oh, look, it opens that way. Okay, I'm gonna just wait. Okay, you can wait on the table. Or wait on the sword, that's fine, too. Anything over here? No. Why are you smiling on everything? It's not funny. And they don't smile back then. They just sit there. Okay, stop being drunk, I swear. You just look like you're so buzzed. Get off the couch. Thank you. Okay. Gonna be ha. Shut the door, Teddy. Dang. Thank you. Okay. So, we're gonna go over ha. Turn to that over ha. That door shut. And then we also gonna go over this door, because it's the only way we can go. Wing, 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 wing. Hello? Can I answer it? Wing, 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 wing.
Hello?
Hello.
Precious. Eagle cactus fruit. Help us.
Okay. You're weird, but okay. Okay, what is, this? So we have the book, we have a chair. Can they pick you up too? I swear, they never realize how much I hate chairs. Any more on these things? There's like tons of them. Any more? Can't pick up that. Any more? Okay, we're good. We're gonna, just gonna shut up because I don't like them. Nothing on there. Ooh, painting. All the things is Teddy. Lamp. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Oh, can I hit the guns now? What's a gun? You can sit there. There you go. Listen to the tick of the clock. I'm stuck. What the freak am I supposed to do? What? What did that do? Well, I don't want that. The lever? What? Ooh, that's pretty. Come here, Teddy. If they're ghosts, how can we get to see them? That's freaky. Ooh, what's over here? Okay, nothing really interesting, I guess. Okay, we're gonna take Teddy with us. Going to go. Why are you playing scary music? There's nothing scary happening. Oh, there kind of is. Oh, that looks like a little girl. They were looking at me. What? It's kind of scary. Kids watching you take a pee or something. I don't like those masks.
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
She made me drop Teddy. I don't like him. Can I take you? Thank you, Teddy. Okay. We're going to run. Oh, no. You cannot shut doors when I tell you not to. Is this where it ran? Oh, there's paintings where you can see through. What the freak? Don't do that. Why does it have to do that? Why does it have to just purposely scare me? And do stuff. Okay, that's locked. You're not. I don't like how you're not locked, because it's a big door and it looks like it's important. Oh, we lost Teddy. It was singing, so I was like mimicking it. Teddy! No! No! Give me back my Teddy. To run, hold on, Chef, I'll move it. Oh, now it's time to run, because I'm probably going to... Hello? Hello? Mr. Bear? Hello? Ooh, I don't feel like reading that. Cup. Yeah, you're locked. I wish I could sit on you. You're locked. That's a painting. I feel stupid. Ooh, let's go down here.
This way, Papa. Come and see.
How big is this place, and how did they find everything? Is this door open? Nope, it's not. Okay, we're just gonna run down this. Okay. Down here. Oh, don't do that crap. Dang, I don't like when stuff happens. Don't. What did we get now? You're gonna make me read something. The voice on the telephone, he speaks. If he knows me and I indeed, I seem to remember him. I don't care. The weapon. No, I wanna do this one. I don't know. I don't feel like reading anything. Let's go over here. No. Oh, we can just exit. There we go. I don't like these big heads. Okay, that's locked. I don't like these locks. It's so creepy. I wonder if it was one key for every single lock, or they changed them. Ooh, can we turn this on? I love touching these things. Or feeling them. I love the feel of them. That's what she said. Ooh. Oh, we need chairs. I would move you, but there's so many, and it would just take up time.
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in Mexico.
I do understand what you've been through. A lesser man would have crumbled. Yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charities. It is a wonder. One man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Okay, we're going to play some pool. Ready? Okay, we're going to play some pool. Ready? Oh, so close. Hit that ball. Yes, I got one. I'm best at virtual pool. Ready? Or no, this is a cue ball. I want to hit this one. Scratch. I don't care. No. What about that? Ooh. Okay. I do have that one. I don't know. What about... Oh. Oh, dang it. See what you do. What about... Oh. Oh! Yeah! Okay. We're done with this. This is getting boring. Boring. So yeah. That's what you can do if you ever... Can we use these? Oh, that'd be awesome. I was gonna use those. Pull cues. I can't even talk. As usual, you guys don't know. Oh, this is a long, creepy corridor that I do not like. Oh, but I have to answer him.
Mandus, do you know me?
No.
Who are you? Where are my children?
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
That's what I said. Hello? Hello? You want to tell me any more information? No, because you're butthead. I don't like this. Let me go away. I don't like when doors are half open because I feel like something's gonna just drop. Is it? What the? Let me go. Let me go. What the freak? I'm like, no. No. I'm gonna freak back. No. No. Oh, freak. What the freak happened now? See what they do? No, I don't wanna quit. I wanna see what happens. What did they do? Rape me? I knew something was gonna happen. Okay. Okay. Oh, now they're so... Oh. Go outside, but I don't want to go outside. It's scary outside. Ooh, I don't want to step on this leopard. I like him. He's my friend. See, they're placing these everywhere. What is it? I don't care. I don't want to read that. Back. Why do you always have to make me do all this? I don't feel like reading it. I'm gonna go around you. Ooh, butterfly. So pretty. Let's see. Oh, we can break it. We need something we can pick up. What can we pick up? Chair. Where's the chair at? There's chairs in here. Can we bring it? Give me a chair. You have to come with me. You have a very important mission, even though I hate you. Oh, let me grab it. Oh, well. At least you can admire it, I guess. Okay. Is there anything over here? Okay, there is. The door over here that I don't know what it leads to, and it's locked. Okay, good. I like how it's locked, because then that way it gives me limited. Limited places to go, and it makes me feel better because I know what to do. I don't like you. I swear these chairs everywhere I go. Bye, land. Touch you. I like you. Ooh, you play the piano? No. What is that? I don't even know what that's called. I forget what it is. No. Chairs everywhere. Back and ooh, can we go outside? Well, we can just use a chair or something to break it. Why do we have to do this? Look at all these balls I got in there. That's what she said. Ready? I'm gonna try to shoot it in there. Ready? I'm gonna have to stand back. I am so good at virtual. Or no, I'm really good at amnesia pool hockey. Wow, that sounded stupid. I'll open you. It's out of the courtyard. I don't feel like going to the courtyard right now. Paper. You guys can read that. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna quit and done. Blah blah blah. What's this thing? It's locked. Are you good? What are you saying? Ooh, bathroom. Can we flush it? Can we flush the toilet, please? No, we can't. What is it? We got nothing. Ooh, chair. I don't like chairs. Chair needs to take a bath. I said take a bath. I'll close the curtain and everything. Just take a bath. Can you go in it? There you go. I'll give you some privacy, okay? question? Okay. Come back later to check on you. Okay. Obviously, you have to go to the dark core, a door. Those are kids running at night that don't exist. That's what bothers me. And they ran through here. It's a solid gate. How the freak are you supposed to run through that? And I've already been through here because I've already opened the doors that went to this place. And there's nothing we can do. Is there? No, that doesn't open. That doesn't open. We have to get over there somehow. Okay. Well, this has become a great adventure. Very scary, but great adventure, I guess you could say. Going over here. We answer the stupid guy with the telephone. Hello? Similar answer. Over here? No. We locked in what I thought. Nothing too great, I guess you can say. That's locked. The girl raped me in here. Nothing really, not normal, I guess you can say. Yeah. I really am stuck. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe you're supposed to go over here? I'm so, stuck. I don't know what to do. But anyway, I guess this is a very good time to end it it's just a good time to end it mainly because of the fact... Oh, I thought it was going to, end or something. Mainly because of the fact that, I'm trying to keep my videos a little bit shorter, under 30 minutes. It's actually been, 28 minutes now? So, good under 30 minutes. And tune in next Monday when we continue our quest through Amnesia. I almost said the Dark Descent. Amnesia, a machine for pigs. And it looks like a pretty good game so far. The graphics are good. The freaking chair is always here. I'm gonna throw this into the light and burn in hell. Okay, that's better. So yeah, if you guys want to see me get scared more, and you guys want to see me play this game, then please subscribe, like, and comment. It really does help. And I guess I will see you guys in the next one. I upload Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, if you guys didn't know. And lastly, go follow my Twitter, because I'll tell you updates and everything of when I upload videos. And yeah, it'll be beneficial for everyone, so if you will do that, it'll be greatly appreciated. And I will see you guys in next video, which is going to be Wednesday. So yeah, see you guys.